we must export our goods to all parts of the world. But to do so, we've got to have cardboard to pack them in. We can either import cardboard and pay for it with money which could be buying these, and these, or salvage all the paper we can of every sort and kind. If we don't bother to, there won't be any cardboard for packing our exports. And, in fact, our export trade will vanish into thin air.